The Story of Saint Stephen. Stephen, a man richly blessed by God and full of power, performed great miracles and wonders among the people. But he was opposed by some men, who were members of the freedmen, which had Jews from Cyrene and Alexandria. They and other Jews from the provinces of Cilicia and Asia started arguing with Stephen. But the Holy Spirit gave Stephen such wisdom that when he spoke, they could not refute him. So they bribed some men to say, "We heard him speaking against Moses and against God." In this way, they stirred up the people, the elders, and the teachers of the law. They seized Stephen and took him before the council. Then they brought in some men to tell lies about him. "This man," they said, "is always talking against our sacred temple and the law of Moses. We heard him say that this Jesus of Nazareth will tear down the temple and change all the customs which have come down to us from Moses." All those sitting in the council fixed their eyes on Stephen and saw that his face looked like the face of an angel. "How stubborn you are," Stephen went on to say. "How in your hearts, how deaf you are to God's message. You are just like your ancestors. You too have always resisted the Holy Spirit. Was there any prophet that your ancestors did not persecute? They killed God's messengers, who long ago announced the coming of his righteous servant. And now, you have betrayed and murdered him. You are the ones who received God's law that was handed down by angels, yet you have not obeyed it." As the members of the council listened to Stephen, they became furious and ground their teeth at him in anger. But Stephen, full of the Holy Spirit, looked up to heaven and saw God's glory and Jesus standing at the right side of God. "Look," he said, "I see heaven opened and the Son of Man standing at the right side of God." With a loud cry, the council members covered their ears with their hands. Then they all rushed at him at once, threw him out of the city, and stoned him. The witnesses left their cloaks in the care of a young man named Saul. They kept stoning Stephen as he called out to the Lord, "Lord Jesus, receive my spirit." He knelt down and cried out in a loud voice, "Lord, do not remember this sin against them." He said this and died.